temperature detected.
I stopped thinking about my life before this.
Vital signs indicate probable infection. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Progress halted. dioxide indicate probable infection. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Core temperature is dipped below optimal levels. Warning. Immune response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection progress halted. Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection.
I thought I'd seen this, but I missed that guy.
body temperature dropping below normal levels. Response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection progress halted. Vital signs indicate probable infection. Antiviral cache tagged and mapped in dark zone. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Warning. Infection detected. Halted. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Flare gun required. for extraction is not detected. Core temperature is dipped below optimal levels. Vital signs indicate probable infection. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Antiviral cache secured. Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. contaminated area. Temporarily stabilized. Exiting the contaminated area. Detected. Alert. Infection progress halted. required for extraction is not detected. Entering a contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area. Temperature is deep below optimal levels. You are now entering a safe area. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection.
Get ready for evac. I'm on the way.
flare gun required for extraction is now detected. Infection levels increasing.
Seconds to go.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Body temperature drop. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. halted. Progressing.
No contact, no contact.
Temporarily stabilized. Infection levels increasing. Detection progressing.
Evacuation helicopter approaching. Gonna put her down, nice and easy. Seconds to evac. Seconds to evac. 15 seconds. initiated. You need to move away from the landing zone. Get clear of the landing area. Lift off in 30 seconds. Pulling out in 10 seconds.
Agent, but I am goddamn relieved. Good work on staying alive. I don't want to know what you had to do to survive. I'm just glad you did.